We don't have a final declaration of victory yet, but the numbers tell us it's clear. Tell us a clear and convincing story. We're going to win this race. We've gotten over 74 million votes. Let me repeat that. 74 million votes. That's more than any presidential ticket has ever gotten in the history of the United States of America. And our vote total is still growing. We're beating Donald Trump by over 4 million votes. And that's a margin that's still growing as well. One of the things I'm especially proud of is how well we've done across America. And we're going to be the first Democrat to win in Arizona in 24 years. We're going to be the first Democrat to win Georgia in 28 years. And we've rebuilt the blue wall in the middle of the country that crumbled just 4 years ago. Pennsylvania, Michigan, Wisconsin, the heartland of this nation. Look, we both know tensions are high. They can be high after a tough election, one like we've had. We need to remember, we have to remain calm, patient. Let the process work out as we count all votes. No. The purpose of our politics, the work of the nation, isn't to fan the flames of conflict, but to solve problems, to guarantee justice, to give everybody a fair shot, to improve the lives of our people. We may be opponents, but we're not enemies. We're Americans. And I want you to know that I'll work as hard for those who voted against me as those who voted for me. That's the job. That's the job. It's called the duty of care for all Americans. We have serious problems to deal with, from COVID, to the economy, to racial justice, and climate change. We don't have any more time to waste in partisan warfare.